I really want to fly with aviation, but I can't fly. And I'm not bad with tanks, but I haven't tried some machines, so let's be fleet. I support USA, I don't support Germany or Russia, but I am Britain, so we're British. Why is he telling me? Hey!
Ship on fire.
This is a cool game. You suck my ball, shit. There it go. I like this game. You suck my balls, girl! I'm a real sea duck now. Go! Marines! Fall out! Get ready for the objective! Fall out, Marines! I said, fall out! Go, 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 go! I didn't see that. Thank you. What the hell? Sorry, boys. Looks like we're gonna have to take it to the fighters in the air. I don't even know how to fly that fucking thing anyway. Let's do a tank. Fuck this. Why? was easy. I didn't do all. To battles! Sorry, Marines. I'm helping the army now. Sergeant! Reporting for duty! Let's smoke these bastards. Hello? I'm playing the new game that's just come out free on Xbox War Thunder. It's a bit like World of Tanks in that armory game, but you get to fly aeroplanes, you get to be a battleship, or you can bomb people in a tank. It is. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go forward. What am I doing? I just pressed my rocket by accident. I'm in a tank. Yeah. How have you? Oh, this game's cool, you can knock trees down. He's free! Yeah! Just search Dwarf Hunter on App Store, not App Store, Game Store on Xbox, and it'll say free. Yeah, and it's a multiplayer game. But it's firing at me and I don't like it. We have the objective over. Come on, get off. Look out, this. Why ain't the tree falling? That's just weird. Going to capture their base. If I don't get stuck in the... No. But they haven't killed me yet. Target destroyed! Why did, oh my, I killed one person's tank and then the gang come on me. I know. You getting it then? Well, if you want to know what happens in the game, over there. Anyone really, because it's all over YouTube. If you search War Thunder fan film on YouTube, you'll find different fan films from the game, and they look awesome. And if you're wondering what fan films are, it's just a remake of what's in the game, so you can search anything really and add fan film on end. I search Star Wars and get load of stuff, fan made films that look really awesome. Yesterday I was playing that interactive trailer from Middle Earth game trailer. It's an interactive trailer where when it comes to end ad video, you can select which one you want it to do next and it puts it on. I even do, there's stuff on YouTube that you can do as well. Yeah. There's one with me playing DC Universe Online that I found out. Somehow my Xbox has done something that's haunting me. I was playing DC Universe Online by myself. I was just recording my voice, and then I had a 2 second pause after my voice in beginning of video, and this voice came on saying, "Yeah!" And I didn't even hear any voice like that. It threw my mic all out. So something's haunting it. Well, I don't think I had anyone in party when I was playing it. Oh, let's. I want. Oh, you've got to do fans for tanks, are you kidding me? Onwards to battle! Join tank battle, yes please. Onwards and upwards, my. Oh, I don't know. Might wear my new t-shirt soon. And my new jammers. God, I'm tired. God help us all. Okay, why is the tree in the way? is one of those outdoor toilets. Just a single toilet. Let's get to the chopper. Let's get to the objective. Yeah? War Thunder. No, I just pressed it stop. There's no swearing words in it anyway. They just get straight to game. Oh ho ho! Target destroyed! I did one shot and target died. Pardon? Mission accomplished. Hello? What? I can't hear all the music. Oh, Face Borden's on. Oh, he's in invite only. Hello? Oh, I love your name, Daft. I said. Okay, I say fuck you. Hello? Please. Hi everyone! I'm DJ Kiwi FM. I'm Rage Demon's friend. DJ Kiwi FM. I'm helping World War II out and I'm killing people. I'm being in a tank and destroying everybody. What?
I
had
to kill Paddles.
What did you say?
I went to kill
Paddles. I heard something, Cox.
I
Waiting time! Get me in the game! Oh my god, this is nearly a minute and I haven't got in yet. Waiting for battle 15. I'm driving an AMC 34 YR tank from France. No, you can't have my Wi-Fi password. I haven't got an Epic account, so I just play Fortnite for no one. You're not a hacker, are you? Hacker people who ask you for stuff and then when they get into it, they take everything. Okay, where is it? Where did I put it? Where did I put it? Where did I put it? Oh, in that bag. Here it is. Are you sure you want this? Oh, yours! I ain't got your password. I ain't got your password. Now we're getting Wi-Fi password. Can you create a new account? I destroyed that tree and it stayed up even though it was about to fall over. That's just glitched. I like to boom it, boom it. Go suck it, Dave. Oh, you're fucking firing at me! Stop my dick! Sorry, I've just knocked this. That didn't do well. It didn't destroy a house. Are you kidding me? Yay, we took zombie. I need to take zone A. Somebody's helping take zone B. I mean C. Next. Is he offline or something? Ballistic, because it says last seen. Oh, I hate Rocket League. I'm not shutting up because I'm on live stream and I need people to hear my voice. Reese's on. Not having arguing in a party. Hello? DJ Gear with a fam, I've just been in a party and I've quit it because they're arguing. Taking it off. Oh my word. My eyes are rolling. Come on. Hello. before we get tank game started, right, let's go kick some Russian dick. Oh my god, it didn't fall. Falling down. Thank you. think I got somebody. Oh yes, I got them. And I'm on the hillside. They didn't see me through the city yet. Oh, fuck off, beeper. Reward 50,000. Yeah, but it's got a picture of tigers as money. Think tigers are drac money, so I'm gonna say drac. No, drac. Drac is a type of money. Oh, can't wait. Tomorrow it's New Year's Eve. And new Doctor Who's on. They're putting Vikings with soldiers on Doctor Who. That looks awesome. How could they link Vikings and soldiers together when they're in a different era? Do you watch Doctor Who? Well, you should. It's all about time travel, aliens, monsters and everything, and it's an awesome TV series. To say I'm a big fan of Doctor Who, I did like Captain Jack Harkness out of Torchwood, and Torchwood's coming back. I'm wearing Star Wars slippers. I got them for Christmas because I love Star Wars. How is Star Wars for me? The Last of the Jedi was an awesome battle. Well, you should do. Your life would be rubbish without the stuff I watch. How do you think Star Wars is? They've done an animated cartoon series. And if you're not bothered with them, the best things to watch, even though you won't be bothered with them, is if anything that you watch, if you put fan-made on end. Oh, I didn't know. I didn't hear. Sorry. I was saying, if you put anything that you watch and you put the words fan-made on end on YouTube, you'll find loads of cool stuff that's not from the actual show, and it's awesome. And also, VR360 works on YouTube as interactive, but I've got to go because my time's up.